Here we are in Windows 7, and we're going to turn on the screensaver. Just right-click anywhere on the desktop, click Personalize, then click Screensaver. Here, screensaver is set to none by default, which means that screensaver is off. Here you can select one of the screensavers you can use. Let's try 3D text. You can see that the screensaver is actually working in preview. If you click on settings, you can adjust how you want your screensaver to look. You can adjust the text, you can adjust the font, you can adjust surface style and resolution, or you can just set it to blank. If you click settings, there's no options for that one. This varies on the screensaver that you choose. Let's try photos. See, you can make some adjustments with that screensaver. Let's try bubbles. Again, no options for that one. This, when you click settings and adjust the screen, adjust to the screensaver that you want, the settings may or may not appear. So this does depend on the screensaver that you choose if you want to make some changes to it. Here you want to adjust when your screensaver should appear, let's say in 10 minutes or in 5 minutes. We'll adjust it to appear in 10 minutes. If you do check this box, whenever you press the button on your keyboard or rub the mouse, the login screen will appear, which does provide some extra security because you might not want anyone to log in to your computer. After you make your changes here, you can click Apply and then click OK.